5 to your lips. Take a sip and wash it down with a fifth. Who thought it could be so addictive? A sip after sip, you're stuck off the same shit. Who thought it'd be her? Everywhere she turned, all she found was hurt. That's what she said as she popped it. That's what she said as she dropped it into the sink, sick on the floor. Never thought she could handle anymore. Never saw what was in store, but more is all she was ever looking for. Young age, that's when it started. Young age, that's when her family parted. Always doing everything half-hearted, looking for a reason why she was so hardened. But it took her for a ride. Never thought she would side with suicide, but in the end, it still took her life. Must have been the burden of life and its strife. Now you're facing murder one, but that's what happens when you pop Valium. All these pills, Vicodin was a win. The buzz had to leave behind all the sin, but it was not permanent, so she continued to pop that shit. Most of her life it was a celebrant, but now in her life it was a key element. So she popped that shit to death and whispered goodbye with her last breath. All my life and forever I will love her, but come on, who doesn't love their mother? Why she disappeared in a blink of an eye. Why God made her fly the night sky. It's like he laughed at the tears in my eyes. So I couldn't even help. Sometimes I wish it was no one else but myself. Man, I could have been there. Should have been there to show her I cared. Now I walk her pulling out my hair, wrapping out my lungs to the beat of that snare. But it seems like no one even cares. And why do I always catch all these glares? I don't know, the answers are no. Maybe it's under my bed at home, or maybe it's stuck in my head or my heart. Maybe that's the reason this is tearing me apart. Wonder, how am I gonna cope? Drugs ain't the answer, I'm not gonna smoke. Maybe my crew, me and my team, or who knows, eat a sip of that lean. Nah, that sounds all wrong. She would want me to stand up strong and take the road that was long, and never take the path that she was on. Cause after all, she thought addiction was fiction, just something cooking in the kitchen. An addict, the name just didn't fit. But all it ever took her was just one hit. And depression of loss got me wanting to die. It'd be so easy, I would never have to cry. When I see her rise, start to realize that everything good in my life has died. Where did it go? My mother, my past. It was like a blur, it just moved so fast. Now I know I can never get it back. My mind is forever way off track. I remember, sat me down in the front lawn, filled me in, told me what was going on. And I just knew it was bad news. Never thought he would hand me the blues. Said, you almost never caught a sober, like the odds of a four-leaf clover. The attraction was so polar, but I'm sorry son, your mother's life is over.